Okay, you guys, it's been about 15 minutes, and yeah, the bread rose that fast. 400 degree oven. Over here. So, all right, so I set the timer for 8 minutes. Sometimes I go six, but I'm going to go with 8. And then I'm going to insert the probe. I'm going to set it for 192 degrees and then I'll show you the results.